So Betty O'Barley and Harry O'Hay wed one another the very next day. And everyone, even the snail who was late, said, "Don't they look happy? Don't they look great?" This they agreed as they sprinkled confetti on Harry O'Hay and his beautiful Betty. "Is the best wedding ever. The best wedding yet. The wedding that no one will
ever forget."
Oh, what a
lovely story.
And how did it go with Molly?
I think she understands.
I know it's hard.